rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... it will go up high.
Okay.
Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and-
Silence! You were forbidden to see him. We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, Princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Mwah. Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes.
Oh. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill-
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss. You only need one more kiss to beat the evil queen's score. How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration?
You see, dear?
Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever.
Ah. Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because...
You've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney.
I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, princess, I found a prince who was looking for...
You.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The evil queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right.
She's finally...
Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens.
Guards?
No! You fools, get off of me!
Finally, we have a good queen.
$1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait, how do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir. I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent. Because I have another job for you. Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss. Look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sends you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop. She's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or-
Quiet. I told you. No attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. But I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. But it's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. I can't let you kill it. Now slide those weapons over to me. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash. You're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Okay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this is in our car.
I know. Now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so... What's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do we do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know. And I'm gonna do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay. Jack.
Looking for Jack?
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack, because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No, wait.
Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried.
How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the-
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna-
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just-
No, don't worry. They were just trank darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in.
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Come on, please don't be anything bad.
Okay, how was that a curse? I mean, we basically read each other's minds anyways. So do I tell her I can read her mind now? Nah, I don't want to creep her out. That's kind of weird. Hey.
Hey.
How did you look so nice today?
You look so pretty today, too. I mean, you look so pretty every day, honestly.
Thanks?
She's totally lying.
Why would she think I was lying to her? Bye, babe. I'll see you tomorrow.
You guys are so cute.
I have to get them to break up. I can't wait to get a boyfriend out of the picture. Then she'll be all mine.
I don't understand why she would be thinking all this stuff. Unless maybe she likes me. Does this mean she's going to try and ruin my relationship with Chris? I'm overthinking. There's no way this Amber Alert's for him.
Breaking news, a teenage boy has been reported missing tonight.
Jace?
Hey girl, how are you?
Not good. Didn't you hear the news about Jace?
No.
Macy, he's missing. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
I gotta get to class.
I think she might have Jace. That's it. I have to go talk to her.
You wanted to talk to me?
Yeah. And, listen, this is kind of hard to say, but I know that you like me. And there's nothing wrong with that. It's just...
Good, she doesn't like her. She has a problem.
It's
just that I have a boyfriend?
Well, he's missing.
You'll be missing too.
Please be a vampire. Please be a vampire. Werewolf. Oh no.
Who is ready for their first day of scare school?
Me.
Did you find out what your soulmate is yet?
Mm-mm, not yet.
Well, as soon as you find out, let me know.
Hey, new girl, what's your species?
What?
She means what mystical creatures are your parents?
Oh, well, my dad is a vampire and my mom is a siren.
Your mom's a siren? Like a mermaid? That's so cool.
Yeah, well, they're both divorced now, so it didn't really work out.
It's alright. Mine are too. Same here. I heard Miss Scream is assigning us partners.
Really?
Yeah, hope we get each other.
Yeah, me too.
Draculina, you'll be partners with...
Can you please just call me Lena?
Okay, Lena. You'll be partners with Claudin.
No way. I don't work with vampires. I'm not working with her.
Well, I don't want to work with him either.
If you don't work together, you'll fail the class.
Is something bothering you, darling? You hardly touched your spaghetti and eyeballs.
Nothing, just someone at school's been giving me a lot of trouble.
Oh, well, why don't you just use your siren call to make them fall in love with you?
Dad, you know I don't like doing that.
Suit yourself. But don't forget to let me know about your soulmate.
Right,
I will. Claudine, look, we can't fail this class, so we're gonna have to work together.
Fine, but I can't have you coming over to my house. My father would disown me if he saw me working with you.
Likewise, but you do realize that I'm only half vampire, right?
You're also half siren, aren't you?
Yeah. Wait a minute, how did you know that?
Lucky guess.
Anyways, why don't we just work at the old haunted house across the street? No one will spot us together there.
No way, that place is infested with ghosts.
Aw, what's the matter? Too scared?
I can't believe you convinced me to come to this haunted house.
If you're too scared, you can leave.
I'm not scared.
Claudine, look behind you.
What?
Got you.
Oh, that's not funny. Don't even smile.
You should have seen your face. Okay, next question. What is the best way to scare a human? Is it A, to... What was that?
Cut it out. You can't prank me twice.
I'm not kidding. What was that?
How would I know what... Search the house. This place is probably crawling with them.
Are those?
Monster hunters, yeah. Come on, we gotta hide. They're here somewhere. I heard them. Hey, it's gonna be okay. I won't let them hurt you.
Claudine!
I got one.
What kind of creature do you think she is?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
Claudine, can you hear me?
What happened?
You were hit with a tranquilizer.
Wait, what? Where did they go?
Hey, don't worry. I took care of the monster hunters. I used my siren call.
What does that do again?
Well, basically it makes anyone fall in love with me, and then from there, they'll do whatever I say. So I told them to leave this place and to never come back.
Whoa, you saved my life.
I mean, you were gonna do the same for me.
Lena, my soulmate is half vampire and half siren.
My soulmate actually says werewolf, so I guess that means that you and I are-
We can't be together, Lena. Our parents will never allow it.
Wait, speaking of parents, we've been gone for a really long time.
Yeah, we better get back.
But, Claudine, I'll tell my dad that we're soulmates if you tell yours.
Okay.
Dad, there's something I need to-
Honey!
Mom? Mom?
Surprise! I'm human for today!
Isn't your mother just the most beautiful thing you've ever seen?
What did you do to Dad?
You know your father can be short with me. He wasn't gonna let me in, so I...
So you used your siren call on him?
Don't act like you don't do the same.
I do not.
Uh-huh. Anyways, what did you want to tell him?
Well, I was gonna tell him that I found out my soulmate.
Oh! Please tell me he's a handsome young merman.
Not exactly. He's a werewolf.
A werewolf? Baby, you know how your dad feels about those.
I know, but I really like this guy.
Does he feel the same about you?
Mom, we're soulmates, of course.
So were your father and I, and look how we turned out.
But
nothing. You need to make sure he feels the same way before you tell your dad.
Hey, Claudine.
Hey.
So, I don't really know how to ask you this, but, what's wrong?
I'm not allowed to talk to you anymore.
Wait, what?
I don't get it. At first they were okay with me dating you. Then all of a sudden they're telling me to stay away from you.
Well, maybe if I go talk to them, they'll change their mind.
No, I think we better just keep our distance.
Aw, baby, what's the matter?
Claudine and I can't be together.
There are plenty of young mermen for you in the sea.
No, Dad, I don't want to date a mer... Wait a minute, Dad would never say something like that. You're controlling him still.
Of course not.
You don't want me to be with Claudine, do you?
Baby, I...
Did you make his parents hate me?
No, I just went over there to talk to them.
Mom.
Look, it wasn't gonna work out anyways. I'm saving you the trouble.
I can't believe you. I'm telling him. Claudine.
I can't talk to you.
No, wait, there's something I have to...
Whoa, Lena, you alright?
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. I only get like this when I'm around garlic.
Wait, really?
Yeah, one of the many perks to being half vampire.
I'm gonna go get you some water.
Thanks.
So she does have a weakness.
Told you.
You two, I thought I...
Got rid of us? Think again. You won't be able to sing this time.
Let's go.
Ow!
Hurry up and tie her up. We gotta get out of here.
I know, I'm almost done.
Don't get that garlic too close to her. We need her alive.
Okay, let me just take a quick blood sample.
Lena! Hey, get away from her.
We're not gonna hurt her.
At least, not too badly.
Don't get that garlic too close to her. We need her alive.
Okay, let me just take a quick blood sample.
Lena, hey, get away from her.
We're not gonna hurt her.
At least, not too badly.
Thank you so much for saving me.
Of course. I mean, I'm just glad you're all right.
I'm really glad we were able to work things out with our parents.
Yeah, now that mine are out of the trance, they really like you, but not your mom.
Yeah, she says she's sorry. She's back in the ocean now, though.
It's okay. Parents can be a little crazy sometimes.
You know, I heard werewolves are really bad kissers.
Really? Why don't you find out for yourself?
Okay, what do you choose?
I choose snow, because I want to be just like mommy.
Aw, good choice, honey. Don't you worry. I'll teach you how to use your powers.
Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey, so that a part of me will always be with you.
Alicia, meet your new stepmom, Greta.
What a pleasure it is to meet- Ah! My hand! I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to. My hand, it's blue!
Go to your room.
Is she going to be okay?
She has frostbite, but it's mild. Are those the gloves I gave you? Good. Keep them on until you can get your powers under control.
Darling, she could have killed me.
I am so sorry. Her powers, they've been going haywire ever since her mother passed.
Well, she is a danger to all of us. She should be locked in that room.
No, I couldn't do that to her.
Don't you care about me?
Greta, of course I do.
Then it's settled. She won't ever leave that room.
Here's your breakfast, princess.
Aw, thank you.
You took off your gloves?
Yeah, just for a second, though.
Oh my gosh. Stay back. I'm gonna leave the food right here.
Wait!
Hey, Alicia, can I come in?
I don't know. Can you? Because it doesn't seem like anyone else is allowed in here.
I'm sorry, but I can't have you hurting people with your powers.
I won't. I can control them now.
Okay, then. Make a single snowflake.
Just one?
Uh-huh. Like how your mother used to. See, it's all right. You can't do it.
But I can learn.
I know you will. But until then, you have to stay in here.
Dad, please.
Put your gloves back on, all right? I'll be back to check on you later.
If no one's even allowed near me, what's the point of wearing these anyways? I have to get out of here.
Here's your lunch, princess.
Hey! Guards, stop her! She froze my feet to the floor.
Put your gloves back on, princess.
So you guys can keep me locked in here? I don't think so.
Hey!
Stop her! I made it. I'm free. But where will I go? Mom always said that I could create anything that I imagined, so why don't I just make a place for myself to live? Stop it. You got this. It's working. Whoa, I can't believe I made this place. I mean, it's not exactly perfect, but it'll do. I just feel like I'm gonna get a little bit lonely in here, so maybe I can make myself some sort of a pet. I've always wanted a dog. Oh, I think I'll call you Snowball.
Well, well.
Greta, what are you doing here?
I'm here to bring you home.
This is my home now.
I think it's time I showed you my little secret.
You have powers?
Yes, I was a princess after all. Guess which one I chose? Why don't I just show you?
You have fire powers?
Mm-hmm. And I'm impressed with this place, but I think it could use a little remodeling.
Stop! You're melting it!
Exactly.
Snowball, run!
Guards, get her.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Stay back. I'm warning you. Come on, work.
That's enough. Let's go. Sit down.
Sorry for the restraints, Alicia, but your powers are just out of control.
I want to speak to my dad.
Oh, Alicia, I'm so sorry. Who wants to break her the news? What happened was all your fault, really.
What are you talking about?
Well, you see, dear, after you ran away, your father went to go looking for you. I begged him not to, but he wouldn't listen. He hasn't returned since.
What?
Yes, and I guess with him gone, I'm your guardian now.
No, you have to send guards out to go looking for him.
No one could survive in that snowstorm, Alicia. And to think this all happened because you ran away. The king is gone because of you. Take her to the dungeon.
What if he's still out there, probably freezing to death? Ugh, if I could just get my hands out of these things. Ugh. It's no use. I'm never gonna get out of here.
Focus.
Who said that?
You know who I am.
Mom, please don't leave me. Take this, honey. so that a part of me will always be with you. The necklace, it must be magic. Mom, please, tell me how to get out of here. You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that...
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about... No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! What is she... Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers. Oh my god.
Mad? No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is...
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but...
No men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom.
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help. Honey?
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's... Oh! 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 You broke my hand, you little...
I escape again.
Oh.
Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find.
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey.
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her laser. Hit the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this?
Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong. That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Ugh. Let this go.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive! There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my!
I don't know, it kind of looks like he's still...
He's alive.
Nenere, Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana, no. Bien dare.
Kill.
Ma, Sa, family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help.
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt, Sissy. It's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.
Oh my gosh, the reception here is literal trash.
We're in the mountains, what do you expect? Besides, I want us to enjoy nature. Your Instagram and TikTok can wait.
Well, now you sound like Mom.
Shut up and help me come on back.
That's not funny, Nikki.
What are you talking about?
Would you stop playing dumb? This isn't funny. You put fake blood all over the bathroom.
I didn't do that.
Stop it, you're creeping me out. I'm being serious.
I am being serious. I didn't do it.
So that was real blood? What the hell was that? I don't know, okay, but I think that we need to...
Shit, I thought I heard somebody.
Who are you? How did you even...
Shh, keep your voices down. There's a bunch of them out there right now.
A bunch of what?
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures?
What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No. Nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh! I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna...
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. If you make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that?
Nessa, come on, let's just do what he says.
Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there.
Whoa, wait. What is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl. Look.
Wait, Nessa, there's more pictures on the floor.
Oh my gosh, there is. And they're all of girls.
Oh my god, is this a picture of us?
Nikki? Nikki? Where are you? Nikki, please tell me that's you.
There you are. Hey, it's okay. I took care of the creatures. You're safe now. Where's your sister?
I don't know. She was right next to me. And then the lights turned off and she...
What?
I never told you she was my sister. I want to know what's going on right now.
I'm just trying to protect you guys.
Where is my sister?
I have no idea, but I'll help you find her. All right. Now, I thought I heard her down this way. Hey, wait!
Nikki? Nikki, wake up.
I see you found your sister.
You did this to her, didn't you?
Don't worry, Nessa. She's fine.
Why is there a bunch of pictures of girls upstairs?
Oh, you saw those. I guess you could call them my exes.
There aren't any creatures, are there?
Well, look who's catching on.
And the blood that was in the bathroom.
That was from the last girl that stayed here. Let's just say, things didn't work out.
You can be adopted by a single father or a single mother. Do you want to do single father?
No. No men. Mean.
Oh, okay. Miss, that's her over there.
Why is she wearing a hospital gown?
We found her in it and she won't take it off. Honey, this is the single mom that's gonna adopt you. Say hi. She doesn't know how to talk too well. Poor thing. Hi, I'm gonna be your mom.
Mom?
Yes, you're gonna come live with me now. Come on, let's go. Don't be scared. You can trust me. Honey, you're gonna have to change out of that.
No.
Yes, you need to. Sweetheart, please.
Mom, maybe I can try and talk to her.
Hi, I'm your new big sister.
Sister?
Yeah, do you want to come and maybe see my room and then we can... Oh, yeah, I'm real. So, this is my room.
Nice.
Also here, I want to give you this. It's a tank top and it's super fuzzy and pretty.
Pretty?
Yeah, you should totally try it on. I think it would look super cute on you. See, you look so pretty. My mom said they found you on the side of the road. How did that-
Bad men.
Oh. Do you want to talk about? No? Okay. Dinner's ruined, girls. The chicken's still frozen.
I can help.
What is she-
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh!
What is she-
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How did she do that?
She has powers, oh my god.
Mad?
No, honey. We're not mad. We're just a little shocked.
No hurt.
What? No, no one's gonna hurt you. Those bad men that you were telling me about, did they hurt you?
Mom, it's probably because of her powers.
That's horrible. Don't worry, we're gonna keep you safe here. So, can you do anything else, honey?
Lift. Heavy.
Can you show us what you mean? Whoa, oh my gosh, she's lifting me up. That's incredible.
Strong.
Yes, you are very strong. Do you have any other powers that we should know about?
One more. Wind.
Wind? What is-
Mom, I think she's trying to show us. Get out of the way.
Oh, alright. She wants us to move.
How is she doing that?
Wow.
I stay?
Of course you can stay here, honey. But we can never tell anyone or show anyone your powers. Do you understand? Okay, good.
Mom, why are you smiling so much? Don't tell me you're still talking to that guy.
Well, I can't be a single mom forever. Would it be okay if I invited him over for dinner?
It's fine with me, but-
No, no men. Bad.
Honey, men aren't all bad. He's gonna be here right now, honey. Can you please just give him a chance? I promise everything will be fine. The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
The girls are down here. This is my friend Dan.
Hey, how are you?
Bad, bad man. Mean.
Dan, I'm sorry. She has a fear of men.
Oh, poor thing. Hey, it's okay.
Oh, sweetie.
Mom, maybe I should take her upstairs. You want to come with me? Come on, let's go.
Poor kid.
Don't you want to try to talk to him?
No, I fight. I kill him.
Hey, stop! You can't do that! I didn't mean to yell, but you can't hurt people with your powers.
Hey kid, I was telling your mom that I'm a therapist and I'd like to help you.
Lie.
Can I have some time alone to talk to her?
Sure, Dan. She really needs help. It's okay. You're gonna be fine.
We'll just be a few minutes. Hey, look at me. I really missed you. Hey, watch it. You know what happens when you act up. I spent a long time looking for you. What happened to your mom because she didn't listen?
Dead.
So what do you think's gonna happen to your new mom if you don't listen?
Dead.
So what are you gonna say when we go out there?
Nothing.
Good girl.
Dan, are you sure about this?
I'm just gonna take her for a relaxing car ride to get her used to me, you know?
Honey, are you sure that's okay?
She's fine with it, right? Finally, we're back to the lab. Now give me that.
No.
Ugh, I forgot how strong you are. Let go, or you're going to the mean doctor. Okay, kid, now you're gonna have to change back into this.
Keep?
No, that goes off.
Please?
I said take it off. Now go change.
I change.
I told you to take off that- Laura, hey.
Mom!
You say one word and you're done. I'm gonna take the phone off mute and you're gonna stay silent.
Dan, is everything okay?
Sorry about that. Yeah, she's doing great.
Oh, really?
Help, honey? Mm.
Sweetheart?
Sorry, Laura. She's- Oh! Oh! Oh, you broke my hand, you little-
I escape again.
Oh. Honey, someone please answer me.
Mom, come find-
What? What's happening? Mom, Dan probably kidnapped her. Sissy, where are you? Sweetie, where are you?
Room.
Okay, honey, we need more details. What does it look like?
White.
Mom, she barely knows how to talk. Okay, do you know how to dial 911?
Sorry, Laura. You won't be seeing her anymore.
Hurt.
Dan, what did you do?
Goodbye.
Honey?
Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute. Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let. Me. Go.
Watch out, her laser! Get the glasses, quickly! Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No, no.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep. We need more blood. Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong. That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop! Ugh. Mother is going-
You dead. Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you find.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey, hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go- Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad! He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kinda looks like he's- Oh, he's alive. There's a man in that glass tank.
Dad!
That's your father?
He dead.
Oh my.
I don't know, it kinda looks like he's still-
He's alive.
Nenere. Sen.
Sir, we don't understand you.
Apana. No. Bien dare.
Kim.
Ma. Sa. Family.
Heh? No hurt.
No hurt. Speak English.
Sir, we're just trying to help.
You help?
Yes, I care for your daughter.
She adapt. Sissy, it's called adopt. Adopt me.
Huh. New mother. She's pretty.
Apan.
What is she saying?
She thinks that I should be your husband.
Well, she is a single mother. Honey, stop.
Mom, we go home?
They have helped us enough. We leave them alone.
Sir, we don't mind. We want to keep you safe.
See? They nice.
Fine. We shall go with them.
Yay! There's the exit.
I can't open. I still weak.
Get back.
He just ripped off the door.
How did he?
He very strong.
Guess you got your genes from him.
Mom, I hungry.
Kara, how do we say it the right way?
I am hungry.
Good, what do you want?
Mac and cheese.
Sissy, help me warm it up.
Okay.
She is cute.
I think she gets it from you. Someone has a crush.